So this is very complicated structure. Really, I don't know how I did it. I just start with something like this. And with the links that I'm gonna give you, I mixed part, I don't remember exactly the names of the mechanisms, but I did first this part here. And then I have mechanisms that are like horizontal, and another mechanism that goes like they are like flat. So I just connect and I just make any of the shapes because I want to put cards, and I want also that this looks like a store. And then I'm going to put probably a little bit something easy right here, or just flat, because this is kind of, it's kind of book, but it will be more probably like a card. So when I close it, it closes, and this is gonna be my front. This is 10 by 8, so it's kind of big, but when I open it, it works, and that's what we need. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm going to glue this, because I don't like to see the paper as I have it here. Also, I put the same paper, that way I cannot see where it folds. So let's start.